Tonight we hear from David Camm, 1 week after a jury found him not guilty of his family's murders.
Camm posted an emotional letter to supporters on his uncle's Facebook page. WLKY's Marissa Alter is here now with what he had to say. Marissa?
Rick, David Camm's uncle, Sam Lockhart, gave us permission to put the message on our website. Lockhart says it was intended to be a personal thank you to Camm's more than 900 Facebook friends and supporters. Last Thursday, October 24th, David Camm walked out of the Boone County Courthouse a free man, no longer charged with killing his wife, Kim, and kids, Brad and Jill. Following that not guilty verdict, he met with family.
We just looked at each other and he said, thank you. And I said, we did it.
And Wednesday night, in a message posted on Facebook, Camm tried to express his gratitude to all his supporters. Camm admitted he had a hard time not crying as he wrote, what can I say? Thank you? That hardly seems adequate. No, I'm afraid there just aren't the right words to put my appreciation and love for you all on paper. Police took Camm into custody just 3 days after his family's deaths in their Georgetown garage. Two previous juries convicted him, but both verdicts were tossed on appeal. Now, after a 13-year fight for freedom, Camm is looking ahead. I am choosing to move forward. I don't want to be consumed by the past. They, the state, are not going to take more from me than they have already gotten.
And after 13 years being when to get up, when to go to bed, what to eat, what not to eat, and all those type things, it's going to be difficult for him.
In Camm's message, he reflected on the little things he now appreciates as a free man. Sitting on a comfortable couch, drinking freshly brewed coffee. He also mentioned advancements in technology, how he could watch the news on a 60-inch flat-screen TV and listen to music on an iPhone. Camm said at times he has to remind himself, this isn't a dream. Yes, you are doing all these things that you never thought you would ever do in your lifetime. My realization, I am awake and I am alive and it's a miracle. And Camm also wrote about waking up early so he didn't miss a single moment by oversleeping. He told supporters the loss of Kim, Brad, and Jill is something he'll have to address later because right now he can't publicly write about it. Marissa Alter, WLKY News.
All right, Marissa, thank you. Now we have David Camm's full message to his supporters posted online. You can find that and look back at the complete coverage of this trial on WLKY.com.